Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how to draw a water scene with matter. And the matter's name is Water is Life, Say Water. So let's get started for the drawing. So first we have to draw one big stone. And then the second. Now, here in the corner, the third. These three are so important for the drawing. And here, just one plant to three plants. And here now up we're gonna write the matter. For saving the space, we're gonna take the scale for that. Now we're gonna draw the matter. Write the matter. So first we are going to write about water. Water little down, we're gonna write sea water. You're just gonna write like this only. Here that water is life, it's a little important. And the seawater is just the moral for that water. And here are some bubbles. And here also one bubble. And now this is the lead scale. So now we're gonna draw a jellyfish. A big jellyfish. average of 15. Minimum 15, I mean maximum 15 we had to draw. And now this is our gelfish. Now we are gonna draw three big fishes. This can be easy for drawing competitions. And like, you can also stick onto your class boards. This is good for also students. They can also stick on the boards of their schools or classes. So this is our three fishes, and now here just as a and here some thin one. You want octopus? One, two, three, four, five, six. Wait a second. It's wrong. It's octopus. Do not draw like this because it's a little hard to draw. I'll make it print. Wait a second. This I have rubbed nowhere. This octopus head should be a little small. And this as a hair. One, two, three, four, five, six. Now this one and two, three, four, five, six. Please remember. Seven, and here just one eight with this line from back. Here, this the front, and here it's one eyes. And here we're gonna draw with clownfish. So this is our drawing, and this is our drawing, and if you want to color paint, you can draw. But this I have just given you a sample for drawing. You can also paint, color, and do anything. So bye, and have a nice day. And if you like my drawing, so please subscribe me, please. So thanks for watching.